So that sound is part of who I am. So doing other projects, even doing the Professor works, which was more straight ahead reggae, was still not my passion, because it was always about trying to create a very unique and special reggae music, something that nobody is doing. It's polyrhythmic, meaning that it's not necessarily common time, 4-4. It's non-diatonic, meaning that it doesn't necessarily stay in a key center. Long solos, through composed songs, so that songs don't repeat. You know, most songs, pop songs in the radio, you have your chorus, you have your hook, but in a lot of groundation, there's a story of the song, and it never repeats. There is no chorus, there is no hook. The whole song is the hook. So groundation to me is a sound that I, you know, had established from Young Tree, from 20 years ago, and that's my sound when I write the music. That's why when I'm writing all those musics and being creative, there's certain songs that you know are groundation songs. And I couldn't have Horse Mouth and these guys try to play it, because it's not in their world. It requires a jazz element to the reggae that is specific to groundation. And I had all this music during the hiatus, during these 3 years, that was groundation music. And the idea of the next generation coming from a miracle, the Empress, the power of the female spirit, comes the child, comes the next generation. And the whole point of the record is, what tools are we giving our children? How can we support them to give them strength, because the future is going to be challenging? And how are we going to give them kind of warning signs about things that our foreparents did, we continue to do, but we know is the wrong thing? And how can we change? So the story is the groundation story. So all in all, it's groundation. It couldn't be. Calling it something else would be wrong. It would be strange.
La question était de savoir, puisque le projet a carrément changé de, à 90%, on va dire, de personnel, pourquoi le continuer de l'appeler Groundation? Parce que Groundation, c'est pour Harrison un projet qu'il mène depuis longtemps, et que c'est un son unique. C'est un style de reggae qui sort des limites du reggae. Ce sont des chansons où il n'y a pas le truc habituel, couplet, refrain, un petit pont, un petit bridge, et puis on remet un refrain. Une chanson de Groundation, comme il le dit lui-même, la chanson en elle-même, c'est le hook. C'est-à-dire qu'il n'y a pas un petit truc qui accroche, c'est toute la chanson qui accroche et qui se développe. Et cette façon de faire du reggae, elle est pour lui unique. Des gens qui connaissent très bien, comme Orsomos et tout ça, sont dans un reggae plus classique et n'arriveraient pas à avoir cette approche vraiment 100% Groundation. Donc, quel que soit l'équipe qui est au service du projet, le projet est toujours Groundation. Et la base du projet de Groundation, c'est, comme il parlait de renaissance tout à l'heure, c'est d'apporter et de prévenir nos enfants, de les éveiller au futur, et d'essayer de les prévenir que ça va être très très dur, ce futur, et que la musique de Groundation est là pour les assister sur ce chemin.
Okay.